impression of an Australian Jewish princess. Right, well, I may as well talk about Jews because it's comedy, right? Yes! And apparently we're funny. So where do I start with that? Okay, so as you know, anyone circumcised in the room, just to give us a... Alright, no one. Okay, so as you know, our people, my people, are circumcised, the men, not the women, I hope. So earlier this year I went out and I had dinner with my mum, and someone had sent me a dick pic earlier that day, you know. So can Sophia hear about dick pics? Mother, father?
She's not even paying attention to any of it.
Right. She is now. Hello. I had just got my first dick pic for 2018. And I didn't ask for it. And I was having dinner with Mum, and I went, Mum, do you want to see a picture of a dick pic? And she went, I don't even know what a dick pic is. What the fuck is a dick pic? And I said, you know, it's when men send you pictures of their cocks because they want to. I'm 46 now, so it's like, you know, there's desperate times. I'm like, please send me a dick pic. So Mum's like, okay, well, no, I haven't seen one of them for ages. Not a real one, not a pictured one, nothing. I haven't seen one for ages. I don't want to see one, okay? So we've ordered dinner. Dinner comes, she goes, all right, show me. So I slid my phone over, she has a look at it, and as I said, my people are circumcised, right? This happened to be a circumcised penis, and she looks at the picture and a word of a lie, she said, oh, he's Jewish. What's his parents' name? Maybe I know him. Very small community. Anyway, what else? We captured the market of doctors, lawyers, bankers, fucking so many. What else? What other fucking industries have we nailed? Comedy, maybe? But the one industry where there was a bit of a loophole, which I thought, you know, when I'm really desperate to find another job, I'm going to get into, and that is Jewish porn. Yeah. No one has cornered that market of Jewish porn. And I've decided, you know, in my head, I've got some movie reels in my head going on, and I've already made 3 movies. I'm going to share with you the names just to check if they're going to be hits. All right, you ready? You ready for this? He's ready. The first one, Fiddler on the Roofies. Second movie, I haven't got the starring roles, but anyway, The Jizz Singer. And the final Jewish porn movie in my head that's probably not going to make it off the reel, but fuck, it's going to be good, Schindler's Fist. Fucking ripper, isn't it? Yeah, so look out for those. I might leave it there, may as well.